producing a track with either one of you.
Last night's show was star-studded. First, Nelly Furtado got the crowd going with her latest hit, Man-Eater. She's a man-eater, make you work hard. And only E-Talk was backstage with Nelly as she watched Eva win.
You made it! I'm excited. I think Eva just different. It seems like a fresh face, you know, fresh, something new, kick up the Canadian music scene.
The blockbuster finale brought together the top 10 once again for a show-stopping medley. I think that's something you should know. Plus, a special performance by last year's Idol winner, Melissa O'Neill. And the African Children's Choir. But in the end, the night belonged to Eva.
I just feel like this is a whole new chapter. Like, I feel like the real transition of, you know, the TV show Canadian Idol is over, but my career as a real recording artist is just beginning. So that's the exciting part.
And this is just the beginning. Only E-Talk's cameras are with Eva in her first few hours as an idol. From all the backstage moments that you won't see anywhere else, we'll show you how Eva's handling the pressure of wearing the idol crown. And we'll have that later in the show. But first, she's the only Quebecer to ever win Canadian Idol. And this trilingual girl from Gatineau has put her hometown, just outside of Ottawa, on the map. This was the scene in Eva's hometown right after her win.
It's a huge visibility for Gatineau.
And she's just as big a source of pride for the entire province. Quebec's newspaper, Le Journal de Montréal, gloated with a three-page spread. And she was front-page news in the competing La Presse. Eva credits her francophone culture with helping shape her sound, and she's already promising to include some French tracks when she releases her debut album this fall.
And I wanted to embrace all of my ethnicity, all my background. I wanted to group it into one great album.
But while her roots are in Quebec,
merci à tous les fans, tous les francophones.
Eva's win now has Quebecers dreaming of another homegrown superstar, drawing comparisons to none other than Céline Dion.
She's got the whole country, she's got support from coast to coast. And as I say, people are starting to sniff around from LA and London, and so it's going to be very exciting for her.
So will her homecoming. The town is starting to plan a special welcome for when she returns. Welcome back. Eva Avila's win was just the beginning of a very long night for the newly crowned idol. And me. E-Talk was with her every step of the way in this E-Diary.
I feel super overwhelmed and as excited as I could possibly be.
I can't believe I'm the Canadian Idol and all these people want to talk to me.
Hi, thank you so much.
You are really, truly a star.
I'm meeting everyone I can. Okay. Oh, hi, last year's winner.
Are you excited?
Yes, I'm really excited.
Here, come here. We'll do some pictures, okay?
Yes, of course.
Now I'm off to see my idol, Nelly Furtado.
I'm holding my idol. This is kind of funny.
You're going to be everybody's idol.
Thank you so much, Nelly. I love you.
Thank you.
I think my dad has a new gig. Ben Mulrooney, watch out.
I got a job to do right now. I want to congratulate you, mon amour.
Okay.
How are you feeling right now?
I don't know.
Do you feel like you're walking on a cloud?
Yes.
Close to the stars?
Yes.
That's where you belong, mon amour.
Oh, yay.
Good then.
I love you.
Oh, we're going to the press conference in the media rooms,
which is, I don't know where, 13 missed calls. No, really?
Someone said you won a contest.
I don't know.
The first Canadian from Quebec. Ladies and gentlemen, it only requires one name. Let's have a big round of applause for Eva.
This is the moment I've always dreamed of. I'm finally signed to Sony BMG. It's 10 p.m. and I'm on my way to the rap party.
Hi.
I don't want this night to end. Canadian Idol was an incredible experience.
Thank you, E-Talk, for following me throughout this amazing journey. I'm going to go celebrate a little bit now, so... Thank you for everything, and I love you all. Bye-bye.